How can we assist you in AP and how?
No, you tell me which are all the areas you are interested. We will extend all the cooperation for scaling up.
Okay.
That is important. Only technology you have to bring.
We bring technology and people.
You have to put it. And marketing you have to establish. And ultimately, this is the best place for you. We will extend all the cooperation.
Thank you. So in the area of value-added dairy processing, we are very interested. In the area of large corporate farms.
And also, I'm going not cooperative farms, I'm going now farmers, producers organization.
Yes, we can help.
That is better than cooperative.
We can mix it.
What our people are doing, officers will be there. They will create problems.
We're not talking, sorry, I correct myself. Corporate farms, which is an FPO kind of, where you can produce without a daily rate, where you produce like a company.
Yeah, that is what I'm
asking.
It's
very important.
Mutual, that is what I brought to an act, farmers, producers, organizations.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You can network with them forward, backward integration.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the FPO is...
That is the concept I'm following.
Okay. Let's talk about that a little bit more. Because on our side, we have a need of about, I would say, approximately 50,000 acres of land in the next 5 years, where we can produce all kind of crops.
That is not at all a problem.
So that's one topic. Milk processing is one topic. Then procurement of Mozambique, which is also corporate farm related. We are the largest procurer of citrus in India.
Best banana I can give you.
And the last one is banana, which we are already buying, banana in 18. Largest, I think one of the largest procurer of quality bananas in 18.
Something.
But the whole element there is really, again, to corporatize it. The issue for us as a company to have a daily rate is not good. But for us, if we can invest to develop huge pieces of parcels of land, put a school for agriculture, I will do all that, bring the best knowledge from all over the world, we can do that in AP, and have that those big plots devoted to maybe 5,000 acres devoted to bananas, 5,000 to Mozambique, 5,000 to horticulture or other crops, this is something our company would be very, very interested to do together with you.
So we'll be very happy to associate with you because as on today, around 40 lakh acres are under horticulture cultivation.
Mm-hmm.
I want to increase within 10 years' time 1 crore acres,
mm-hmm.
2.5 times what we are having today.
Yeah.
In that crop specific, I am going hubs, clusters.
Mm-hmm.
This cluster is banana,
mm-hmm.
This cluster is Mozambique.
Mm-hmm.
This cluster is guava. Like the different fruits are creating a clusters based on climate.
Mm-hmm.
And also on the basis of farmers' interest.
Mm-hmm.
So if you can come here, it will be very easy for you. And also I want to go for value addition.
Mm-hmm. It has to.
Another thing, not only banana value addition,
mm-hmm.
banana tree value addition.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Even banana tree, you have to bring that type of technologies. Even fabric, you can go
mm-hmm.
with the banana, that's what you call
fiber.
Yeah. You can go. Like that, there are so many advantages.
So many, yeah. We have quite an exclusive strategy board on Pioneering Ventures, the founding family of Nestle, the top bankers of Europe. The people who build Syngenta, they're all on our strategy board. I can devote with Pioneering Ventures a dedicated development team to make a concept with you and see if that is, if you find it attractive, and then we can see if we want to execute that.
Yeah, my industry secretary is here.
Yes, we had the pleasure to get to know him.
He will guide you everything. Even there is a dedicated team under him to work only agro processing.
Mm-hmm.
This is the major area for me, another 15-20 years.
very exciting.
Yeah.
You'll change people's life.
Yeah, that is what I'm planning.
Yeah.
Now technology is a very big handy.
Mm.
That's a very good advantage.
I was also explaining, sir, about focus on the tomato processing now.
Tomato process, Asian market is the biggest market in Asia itself.
Yes, absolutely.
That is Chittoor, Madhurapalli, Anantapur,
mm-hmm.
biggest production.
Yes.
That climate is very, very suitable. Generally with fog, it will come,
mm-hmm.
with draw, with light, what you call, monsoon, English.
Mist, yeah.
Mist.
Fog mist.
Yeah.
Crop is coming.
Yeah.
Now I have brought water also.
Yeah.
It is a deadly combination.
Very good.
2-3 crops you can do.
What would?
So you can see that where you are visiting Kuppam. Next to Kuppam, this is Madhurapalli. The belt is totally tomato.
Good. Right. What would be very exciting if we can develop a blueprint together, sign it off, and then deep dive into whatever we have done. And next time, I'm in India about every 6 weeks.
Yeah.
And
now you focus on, now I'm bringing one airport also in Kuppam.
Mm-hmm. Airport in Kuppam?
Yeah.
That would be
more
fantastic.
We are bringing in Kuppam.
Yeah, that's excellent.
Yeah, we are doing.
We always have to land in Bangalore and take it.
Now we can go come and land. And
very
go
good.
Back.
Thank you.
Cargoes we can lift.
Very, very good.
Air cargo.
Yeah. Super. How would you like us to proceed?
Now my secretary is there. He will guide you.
Mm-hmm.
You prepare a blueprint. How to take forward.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We are having our own policy, you can go through anything.
Mm-hmm.
In mega investments, we are discussing further.
Mm-hmm.
Only my concern is, we must start fast.
Yeah, we will.
And also, I'm telling you, you know, all those things. We are very strong in technology.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Every home, I am connecting 15 MBPS throughout the state. By year end, 10 million connections will be there.
Excellent.
Then on the basis of that, I'm going everything online.
Good.
You name anything, sensors, drones.
You will be happy to know that all of, for example, Milkling, I would really, it would be an honor if you once come to look at it. Everything is digitalized. Every minute the farmer brings the milk, it automatically goes into the laboratory, automatically comes online. He has an app. Automatically sees how much he has brought, what is the fat content, what he has brought on, all digitalized.
This is what we are doing in governments.
Wonderful.
To the digital.
So you have an example company here, you can show people and say,
yeah.
Look, this is possible in India.
Yeah.
Many countries still don't have antibiotic-free,
yes.
and aflatoxin-free milk.
Yeah. Market, where you are doing for this product?
We sell it to the high product Schreiber's companies, Nestle, and all these within India. And now my next mission with the team is that we get into the value add process. So you can actually create baby food with quality milk, or nutritious food where you don't have to be worried about antibiotic resistance.
Yeah.
So we are right now negotiating with quite a few companies who want to enter with us to build value addition products.
Yeah.
I will be able to tell you more in 3-4 months.
We'll be very happy for that.
So, thank you very much for taking the time.
Yeah, he's our Minister for Finance.
Pleasure to meet you.
He's Minister for Panchayat Raj and IT.
Wonderful, pleasure to meet
His
you.
His Excellency, Ambassador here.
Pleasure to meet you. Are you the Ambassador for? So you're newly to Switzerland.
Absolutely.
That's great.
If anything we can do, sir, this
yeah.
is always there.
I must say.
I would like to visit your.
Please come.
Country and,
come. We have our family office is in Zurich, so it's very, very simple, and we have a big facility, a big offices in Mumbai,
okay.
And then we're all over India, from Gujarat, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh,
sure.
we're everywhere.
Visit you.
Please do. And we've had a wonderful experience with the embassy in Switzerland.
Thank you.
For many, many years.
Thank you.
Decades,
thank you.
Actually.
Thank you.
Great.
That's
good.
Yes.
That's excellent.
Thank you, Mr. Nadine.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.